悲伤的游戏叫做爱情，学会放弃，如没有握紧的勇气是爱的定义。谁让爱情这东西如影随形，去太空旅行，逃离梦境，呼吸氧气，这感情没我就不拥挤。想到你的回忆，回忆像阵风吹过去，我多希望你和我一样，偶尔胡思乱想，盘旋在我的半空中，就和风一样，被爱不用慌张，付出爱的人受伤。哦哦，悲伤的游戏叫做爱情，学会放弃，若没有握紧的勇气是爱的定义。谁让爱情这东西如影随形，去太空旅行，逃离梦境，呼吸氧气，这感情没我就不拥挤。想到你的回忆，回忆像阵风吹过去，
got boba. So now I'm just gonna do some work and then I'm gonna get ready and then I'm gonna go to a New Directions show, and then right after that I'm gonna go to the closing reception event. It's like the closing reception party event for my lighting production thing, but yeah, I have like a lot of big events today, and I just wantto say that I am so grateful to have God by my side through it all. But yeah, thank you, God. Just thank you for all the opportunities. I just feel so thankful for all the opportunities that I have and experiences that I experience. And yeah, I just feel so blessed. And happy as my second year of college like comes to an end, to really just like wrap it up really well. I still have like a lot of work to do, but hopefully I do them all with joy, and just everything.
Are you ready? Sorry. Oh my God. Do you want to be in it? It's a video.
Alright,
let's take a video. Ready?
Wait, you should be on this side.
This way. 1, 2, 3.
说我们有彼此，如果你会开始相信这般恋爱心情，如果你能给我如果的事，像风儿吹呀呀呀，滴滴轻抚我头发，更加依然靠在我的肩膀。夏夜里浮现，思绪放空在房间，我靠在阳台旁边，望向你的那边，爱怎么会不知疲倦，要的了解，整个青春里充满了你的画面，地球公平自重，我们固定往前走，不管走到什么地方还是会相拥，只有我懂你，晚安的意义是想你的讯号。Second I tell you how I feel, I get anxious and I don't understand it, can't you see I'm trying, oh but every time I blame it on the timing,
I should film what I have for now. You know, just in case, like... No, I'm literally fine.
Come on! Come on!
Hello, today is my last day living on campus, and tomorrow I'm gonna be moving out tomorrow morning, so I'm just really trying to soak it in right now. I want to show you guys. Dude, this is so sick. Like, so sick. And then, when I was booking the study room, got some free snacks too. And then water. What a great start to the day. It is currently, like, 2:15. I have a meeting for housing today at 2:45, and then I'm planning to like just do some work, miscellaneous stuff. Yeah, but yeah, I think today's gonna be a good day. I'm excited. Okay, I'm just really trying to soak it in, like really soak it in. I was planning to go ice skating today, but then that's like $20, and then also, this is like more of like the sentimental side of me, but I like kind of want to stay at the library a little later today.